Hello, all friends from Sabang until Merauke. Welcome to Matematika TV YouTube channel. And today we want to explain to you a question about quantitative scholastic aptitude test. Okay, this is the question. The perimeter of the square is twice the perimeter of the triangle. What is the length of the side of the square? Okay, the perimeter of the triangle is 11 inch plus 10 inch plus 9 inch equals to 30 inch, and then the perimeter of the square is twice the perimeter of the triangle. So the perimeter of the square is 2 times by 30 inch equals to 60 inch. So, the length of the side of the square is 60 inch divided by 4 equals to 15 inch. So the answer is A, 15 inch. Okay, that's all the explanation of the question about quantitative scholastic aptitude test for today. Okay, thank you for watching our video on Matematika TV. Don't forget to click subscribe, like, comment, and share. If you have any question, follow us on Instagram @MatematikaTVOfficial. Success for you all.